Hello, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel. Before we get started, I'd like to ask you to like, subscribe, dislike, leave a comment down below. I just like your Soccer Pooch channel. Much appreciated. Alright, we might do a little free roam today. Knock out maybe some of these side quests. Maybe, most likely. Let's see what we got on the map. I haven't messed with these yet. All right, we'll just go through this. And then I guess we'll try to attempt this one. That one's a pain in the ass. You gotta get in the tank and drive the tank somewhere, which sucks. So we probably wanna, why is it not available?
Not yet, but I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yes! Okay, it's on, Danny. Have a drink with me at Chuchi's. It's a bar west of Concepcion Bay and north of Grand Hotel Caballero.
You got it, Yelena.
Okay. Can I fast travel now? Why? Oh, there's that up there. You might as well get
Clara,
that then.
The admiral is dead.
That's a huge blow to Anton's military. Well done, Danny.
Some of the people here are a little too quick to celebrate.
We party after Anton is dead. He's going to make Alesti suffer for the death of Benitez. You've done a good thing, Danny. But we can't let our guard down.
Alright, now can we fast travel? Is that a thing now? Yes. Okay, did finally finish talking crap. Okay, we're gonna track that. Oh, we still can't? Oh, we can go here though. Thank you. exit. It is this way. What I need?
Better not question the Philly magic.
Domestic and international must be government approved. Failure to seek approval when considering travel is a criminal offense. Plan properly for a stress-free trip.
Okay.
El desempleo está a un nivel sumamente bajo.
Parts over there. Chopper.
Hey,
interesting up here. Can I glide down from this?
Got to be careful here.
por ti.
Segments, man. Fucking garbage, bro. Hate these fucking plane segments, man. Plane controls suck. I'm gonna hurry up so I can do stupid shit all over again. Wait, I gotta do this shit all over again? Fucking garbage, man. It's stupid because I got out the thing and I don't know why it freaking exploded on me.
Thank you.
line this up fucking just right. It fucking sucks. I can't see what's going on, man. Fuck. Garbage, man. Damn it, man, I gotta fly way the fuck out there to get this shit lined up right. Down, yo. Fucking shit, man. Can't see shit with this fucking angle and crap, man. Garbage, man. Stupid, man. Like the hardest part of the fucking game right here is trying to get this fucking thing down without exploding the fucker. It's frustrating, this shit. That's why I don't do these fucking missions. That's why I don't drive the fucking planes, because they're garbage. freeze on me? Where's the runway? Oh my goodness, shit. There it is right there. Straighten out, straighten out. Oh my fucking crap, man. Can't stand this shit, man. Why can't it just make it get like a regular, just the runway? Yo, you expect me to put it in this motherfucker? Kidding me? See if I could drive it in there.
This plane should work for Philly. Not to get it in an hour.
Stupid, man. It only took us like, what, 20 minutes to get this shit in here? Fuck. Never again.
Ah, it's beautiful, Hiro.
Time to walk the Philly magic.
About time. Fuck. Let's go do something fun. Aww. I don't think I want to do this shit. This involves me fucking flying the damn plane. Since we're here, we'll go here.
Danny, we've picked up some intelligence on Jose. I think he's starting to crack.
So
things are going to get crazier. Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Monteros farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid, like me.
Danny, we need you back at camp.
What's going on?
We need to figure out next steps.
I'm on it. See you soon, Espada.
Nothing interesting to find, huh? I kind of want to find those relics. You know what I mean. Been over here in a while, huh?
You better have rum.
So what's our next move, Espada?
You got any ideas?
You're not listening! Shut your mouth!
We have to hit Jose Tabaco.
Had enough out of you, Singal.
You're just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Vivido was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you got to give it.
If you want Jose, you have to think big. Hit him where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We dried out already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philip plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale. Yaranos hasta el final, Roberto. Hasta el final.
I just better not involve freaking planes, because I don't feel like doing all that shit. There's the fucking
Nepal
thing.
Nino. Metal bird, hellfire, and the hope of the West, only one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly.
Moro suborwad, you rip Jose, a new one.
Oh, Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack.
Feeling magic, babe.
Oh, great. No, thank you. I'd rather not. then see, I had to use it. I'm not gonna use it. If I can avoid any planes, that'd be great. Destroy the fields, right? I'll need to go. To change this up and put flamethrower on. Second. Brandon. Sorry, I also had the text work. What's next? They got air support. Don't matter to me. Trying to do one thing. Thing only. Sorry to end it here. I gotta take care of something real quick, but I'll catch you. We'll leave off on here, and then on the next episode, we'll catch up on the same spot. Once again, thanks for stopping by. Stay safe.